So dear students, today we will begin the exercise 3.6, that is equations reducible in the form of pair of linear equation in two variable. Okay, so the first question has been done by me for you. See how it is done. Okay, the question can be clearly seen. Okay, here the question is 1 upon 2x plus 1 upon 3y equal to 2. Here it is not in the standard form of linear pair of equations in two variable. Okay, so we have to convert it in the form of linear pair. Means to say we have to bring this x in the numerator. Means to say we have to transform this equation. Okay, so how it is done? We replaced 1 upon x in the form of u and 1 upon y in the form of v. Okay, so then the equation becomes u upon 2 plus v upon 3 equal to 2. Similarly, the second can be done. Okay, thus the equation has been transformed in these two forms, that is u upon 2 plus v upon 3 equal to 2 and u upon 3 plus v upon 2 equal to 13 upon 6. Now these two equations are in the form of linear pair of equations in two variables. Okay, so the way we use to solve the pair, we'll do the same. Okay, so we will take the substitution method, that is we will take one variable, that is u, and find out its value and then put in the place of u in the other equations, then it becomes like this, and thus we can solve it and thoroughly, then we will get v equal to 3. So the v has been 3, and we can write in the place of v, it is 1 upon y. So 3 equal to 1 upon y, thus y equal to 1 upon 3. Now u can be also derived, so 4 minus 2 v upon 3. So we will put the value of v in the place in this equation. So thus we got u, and we know u is 1 upon x, so finally we got the x also. So this is the way, and I hope aapko samajh mein aa gaya. Agar koi dikkat hai to pooch sakte hain. Okay.